students, today I am going to teach you integers lesson number 1 in NCERT class 7 mathematics. First it is an introduction part. In this I am going to introduce you to integers and some four basic properties of integers which you must be knowing for this lesson. So let's start. What are integers? Integers are including natural comma zero comma negative numbers. So integers include natural numbers, which are counting numbers, and zero and the negative of natural numbers. So we can write, instead of writing natural, we can write it as only whole numbers. So first property, or the first basic property of integers, is additive inverse. What is additive inverse? If we add any number in integers, or we can say if we add any integer to an integer, we should get zero. What number is it? For a, for suppose this is 27, we should add a number such that we should get 0. What is that number? It is minus a, which will be minus 27. But if it is minus a, in case it is 132, and if we add it to, if it is minus 132, then if we add minus 132 to 132, it will give the answer 0. So we can write it as 132 is the additive inverse of minus 132. Next is additive identity. If we add any number to 0, we should get back this, we will always get back the same number. So 0 is known as the additive identity for integers. Let me add minus 32, I am going to get minus 32 back. So additive identity for integers is known as 0. Next comes our the third basic property is multiplicative inverse. We can call it as reciprocal. So what is multiplicative inverse of minus a? Multiplicative inverse of minus a is just a by, multiplicative inverse of 1 by a is just a by 1. A by 1 into 1 by a will give the answer 1. So we can write the definition for multiplicative inverse as any number, if we multiply by another number, we should get the answer as 1. So we can write one more example as a into, but a in a by 1 into 1 by a is the answer here. 1 by a is the reciprocal of a by 1, or the multiplicative inverse of a by 1. We will get the answer as, the product as 1. Let me take the value as 1 by 37, then the reciprocal will be 32, then let me take here 147 by 1, the answer is 1 by 147, which is the reciprocal of 147 by 1. Next, our fourth property, or the basic property of integers, is multiplicative identity. What is multiplicative identity for integers? Multiplicative identity is a number. If we multiply with any number, we should get back the same number, as in additive identity. So 1 into, let me take as a, a will be 132, and if we add, if we multiply 132 into 1, the product will be a, which is 132. One more example, 1 into, it will be same for negative integers, as negative integers are including in integers. So 1 into minus 36, 63 will be equal to minus 63 itself. So let's meet in next video. Thank you for watching this video.